Hopkinton Hillers football hosting Wayland to open the 2018-2019 regular season. Second quarter, Zach Frank gets the call and takes it inside the 10. That leads to this.
This time to Brown, who goes straight up the middle and in for a touchdown. Matt Brown.
The Matt Brown touchdown and the extra point make it 7-0 Hillers. Later in the second quarter, Kelleher connects with Zach Frank over the middle for a big gain. Then a few plays later,
Kelleher takes a snap, rolls to his right. He's looking to throw. He's got some. That pass is caught by Luke DeLoya in the end zone for a Hopkinton touchdown.
That wasn't the only touchdown for Luke DeLoya.
Kelleher takes a snap. He drops back. Got plenty of time. Throws it over the middle again to DeLoya, who breaks a tackle. Takes it down the left side. He's going in, it looks like. Luke DeLoya takes it in for the touchdown.
Luke DeLoya, a 60-yard touchdown reception in the third quarter, would put the Hillers up 20-0, and that's how the score would stay as the Hillers start off the season 1-0 with a win over Wayland. Next week, Hopkinton hosts Needham. Let Luke run his post.